So this is week one for us. We're in our first, literally our first weekend. So Sylvia Park Mall, we've been awesome to us to allow us to come in here and create an opportunity for these remarkable individuals. The mall is great for us in winter because obviously it takes away the seasonality aspect. And this is really week one in our first mall, and it's all going pretty well so far. Pride and Joy is all about creating remarkable opportunities for incredible people to run and own their own business. So we create the opportunities and they learn the necessary skills, abilities to go on and create amazing things for themselves and their lives. So what we call remarkable unemployees, they're individuals which are either unemployed or underemployed. So we're looking for people with a spark in their eye, a vision for their future. They just don't know where to start or how to start. So we create that impetus for them to start. We give them the support, the structure, the network, as well as a fantastic product to go out there and sell. And in that process, they learn the necessary skills, abilities, and ultimately self-confidence to go on and do incredible things.